Kingston on a heck of a roll. What a week it's been for Kofi Kingston. Well, ladies and gentlemen, another rivalry developing seemingly between Sheamus and the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. Check it out.
You know, I've been in WWE for a couple of years now. What I've noticed is it doesn't matter how big or strong you are. All that matters is this. That's why I've been very...
Wasn't done there.
Sheamus, earlier tonight, you and Randy Orton were talking.
That's what I do! Get your hands up!
Back it up! Back it up! Come on! I want you to back it up, man! Get out of here!
Come on, Mark.
Mark, get back! Get back now!
Come on, Mark.
And
I got
more! Come on! That's enough!
Back it up!
Come on! That's it!
Come
on!
And that one of the reasons we have this major tag team match here tonight, Mark Henry teaming with the world's largest athlete.
Recently, on two separate occasions now, you've attacked Sheamus. Why?
Because I can. And that's just what I do.
Hey, that's what I do. Fella.
Moments ago on Friday Night SmackDown.
Recently, on two separate occasions now, you've attacked Sheamus. Why?
Because I can. And that's just what I do.
That's what I do, fella.
John, what is going on between these two guys?
I don't know, but we fight on Friday night, and they're going to be in a match here later tonight.
Yeah, what a tag team main event.
It's going to be a tremendous match tonight. Randy Orton and Sheamus teaming up against the largest athlete on the planet, the Big Show, and Mark Henry.
We've also got major issues developing in the world championship picture. Let's take it back now to Monday Night Raw and show you what's happening between Del Rio, Swagger, and the champion, Dolph Ziggler.